3, 2, 1. Hello, Nayang. I'm Mr. Chen. Usually, I'm there to introduce NY5 video on stage, but I'm not in Singapore at the moment. So I got this to do this over the video. I'm in Italy right now. As you can see, this is my room that I'm staying in. This is a 300-year-old mansion. It is haunted. I'll talk about that next year. Right now it's actually 11 p.m. Italian time. I'm trying to finish the edit so you guys can see it in Singapore in a few hours. Just want to say a big thank you to Mr. Xiong, Mr. En, and Ms. Xie for and many others for helping out with the production. Also made me really happy that the NY5 team decided to make an entire episode without my help. They did the whole thing on their own. They are very driven and very motivated to create content, even on the very last day of school. Also want to take this opportunity to congrats the Sec 4 for completing their studies, and thank you for being a wonderful audience for the last 4 years. This show is a little bit bare bone in terms of the look because I'm editing it on my laptop using my worst enemy, iMovie. But all the essential stuff is there. Enjoy it and have an amazing holiday, everybody. Bye.
Good morning. Today is Friday, the 26th of October. I'm Hui Zhen.
And I'm Shan. To the Sec 1s, 2s and 3s, have you ever wondered what to expect in the upcoming year?
Have you ever wondered how your life will grow more exciting from this moment on? The Intrepid NY5 team has interviewed your seniors, and here are the words of wisdom they have shared.
Tan Jing Tian from 404.
Okay, so what's Sec 4 like compared to Sec 3?
It will definitely be more like, academic-wise, it will be harder, but I think the friendships that you make and the memories you make when you come into Sec 4 will be much better and like very beautiful. Like, maybe you might have some trouble integrating to your Sec 3 class, but Sec 4, all that gets better and it makes up for the academic stress. So yeah, I look forward to Sec 4.
Okay, so what's the most exciting part of Sec
4? I think like BAMOS was one of the very exciting nights. I think you could really look forward to BAMOS, yeah.
If you're any advice...
I'm Rui and I'm from 402.
Okay, so compared to Sec 3, what's Sec 4 like?
I feel that Sec 4 is actually a lot less stressful because you don't have to deal with adapting from Sec 2 to Sec 3. So Sec 4, as long as you're clear of what you're doing and how you're studying, then Sec 4 will be a lot less stressful than Sec 3, so don't worry.
Hi, I'm Yue Qing.
I'm Yin Xin.
We're from 408.
Okay, Sec 4 curriculum is more interesting.
Yeah.
And easier.
It's less hard than Sec 3 because Sec 3 was a big jump. Yeah. But I think overall it's just...
You suffer less because you're used to the suffering.
For me, the most exciting part of Sec 4 would be actually CCA. Because as a Sec 4, you get to step up and take on leadership roles and help out your juniors in all the different CCA activities. And it's a very different role from what you've played from Sec 1 to Sec 3. So it's very different and it's very exciting.
Do you have any advice for the
juniors? Hi, I'm Ma Jing from 310.
I'm Jia Qi from 310.
Okay, so what's Sec 3 like compared to being in Sec 2?
Well, I guess Sec 3 is a lot busier than Sec 2. The content we learn is like a lot more. In Sec 2, every single week we have 3 science periods and like one science takes 1 hour each. But for Sec 3, we have 3 hours of bio per week and 3 hours of chem per week. So that's something you can expect.
And then you have math for like every single day, almost every single day.
Yeah, 9 out of the 10 days.
Yes.
So what's the most exciting part about being in Sec 3?
You can go Cebu and OBS.
Yeah, both of us went to Cebu and we think it's really, really fun. And we strongly encourage you to sign up for it.
Yeah, and you also get to go to GCP. And both of us are going to Shanghai. And we are really looking forward to it.
Yeah, we're really excited.
Yes.
Okay, so if you have any advice for your answer.
Hi, I'm Jerry. I'm from 314.
So
I think the most exciting part is about learning to find out what you like and like, what do you call this? For example, the subjects you tend to be better in, like the type of people you tend to be closer with, and the type and the new activities. Like for example, I remember having to step up to leadership positions, that type of thing. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Ijo from 310 and Chinese calligraphy. I would advise that Sec 2s to because there are like some new subjects in Sec 3 and like the subjects are quite different. I would advise them, like, if they have any queries, to consult the teachers, and maybe they can ask for seniors for help.
Hi, I'm Xiaowen from 211 and I'm Sec 2. Yeah.
So what's me in Sec 2 like compared to Sec 1?
In Sec 2, there's a lot more content for academics, but there's also a lot more fun activities that you can do together with your classmates. So it's like a balance of work life and fun. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Rachel from 212.
Okay, so what's the most exciting part of me in Sec 2?
BSE. BSE is very, very fun. And like you get to like roam with our classmates and like do weird shit. Anyways, and like there's also drama fest, and like we're doing drama fest now. It's quite stressful, but it's very, very fun. It's very worth it in the end. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's the last day of school. That means we have survived yet another school year, and so we say goodbye to another batch of Sec 4s.
As seniors, they have inspired, guided, and stood by us. As such, we dedicate this video to them and wish them the very best in their future endeavours.
I feel you, that is how
Thank you. And that concludes our show for today.
If you have any comments or feedback, check out our Instagram at ny5_nygh and like our Facebook page at facebook.com/ny5nygh. This has been an NY5 production. I am Shan. And I am Wang. Thank you and
我的梦里，我的心里，我的歌声里。